road that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore.
Yeah.
Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down a garden.
Your destination is on the left.
Still gotta go down. You're going on that one, right?
Yeah.
Freaking bridge.
Alright, so before we unload all our junk, we're gonna get a room tour cabin thing. This is the back, our little stream. Now, of course, I brought firewood. Looks like no fire. This is right behind the cabin. This adorable little stream that runs down. And here's the cabin. It's called the tiny home, but it's pretty big for a tiny home, I think. Here's my beautiful truck. This is a side. And this is the front. And if you look down here, there's another cabin. I'm gonna get some video before we unload all our crap. A little sitting area. This is cute. All screened in. And come in the front door. I don't know where all the lights are. There's a little table, kitchen, bedroom upstairs, and a bedroom downstairs. That'll be for Mom. And where's the light? Nope, that's the fan. There's the light. A crazy looking round shower. There's this bedroom. Can't find any lights. And a little, look at this closet. This is that's the funniest thing I've seen. This is a tiny house. Did you see your closet? Did you see your locker? You didn't see the locker. It's funny. And this is another bed up here. I don't know where to light. I can't find any light switches. Oh, there it is. There's a the second bed. It's up these stairs. Isn't that weird? And it's looks like it's pretty well stocked with stuff. Oh, somebody left coffee behind. Don't know how long that's been there. Won't be using that coffee. Huh? I won't be using that coffee. Somebody left coffee behind. And a regular full-size refrigerator and freezer, nice and clean. Cute as it can be. And again, that's the looking out on the creek. Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Here's my tray of snacks. Me and Mom. Just me and Mom. Let's take a look. What do we got here? Bags and bags of... Look at these biscuits. I don't even know how many biscuits are in there. A whole flipping thing of brownies. 4 bags of popcorn. And chocolate milk. Oh, anybody need chocolate milk? They need,
cocoa. Hot chocolate. We have
sugar.
What is this? Graham crackers?
Yeah, that's graham crackers.
And that's...
And brownies and wheat thins and... Reese's, I mean, what you call them? Ritz crackers. Yep. That's not even what's in the ice chest. Oh, yeah, wait. We also had to get corn on the cob. Don't forget the salt and the Tonys. We need that. Coffee, although they have coffee here. Nope. Had to bring a whole brand new pack. Not a pack that I've already used. Ain't even been open. Steaks, yum. Butter. Yep, let's make sure we bring butter. And that's not even the ice chest. The ice chest has all the drinks. I know. I am anal